Good evening, everyone. How are we all doing today? On this fine, beautiful, torrentially pouring down Monday evening. Forgot what day it was then. Ooh, it's rolled the sleeves. I don't even know why I'm on this screen. I don't need it. Yeah, you were beaten to it by Harry. Harry has never had it before, so. You're not early as in you beat the bot. Someone beat you to it. Oh yeah, I'm just wearing what I was wearing today. It's, yeah, could not be bothered to getting changed. But we have an issue, gamers. As always, there is always an issue. And the issue today, and to be fair, I think it's a pink hoodie, but I am partially colorblind, so it might be red. But the issue we have today, but like I said, this is completely out of my control, this one, is that Xbox Live is down. Now, I am no Xbox veteran or genius, but what I've read is that you can still get achievements, they just don't pop. So if I got something, I wouldn't know. Until I go back online. But what I will do, we'll try and connect one more time. I don't know how I would. Unless I go on a different account quickly. Oh, it's pouring down all of a sudden. That's funny. I don't know how I can test it. Can I still see my achievements? I can still see them. But what the goal for today is, I want to create the end portal, but I also want to cure a zombie villager, and, well, kill the ender dragon. That's my goal. But I'm worried about this one, passing the time, because if this goes off during this outage, that's pretty sad. I'm hoping dragons today, because the issue is with the stronghold I have is that none of the things are filled. So I'm just down in the dumps, but it's fine. We shall sort it. The only thing I can do is just, let's just go for it. The one we did on, what day was that? I think it was last Monday. You did not miss out on anything. It was very short. It lasted an hour and a half. We got one achievement. We got the Haggler achievement, which is the whole emerald one. That's the only one that I got. Why is the game not loading? Oh yeah, it takes its time. Gamer profile not online. This game has some features which require an Xbox Live enabled gamer profile, but you are currently offline.
Well, I can't do anything about that, Microsoft.
Because your terrible servers don't work. See, that's what's worrying me. Is that if I get stuff, but I don't get it because of the outage, I might cry. But I think if I will get it, I just have to wait. I need to, like, turn this monitor as well. No, we're just gonna have to deal with it. as sad as that is, we are just gonna have to deal with it. We'll keep a close tab on the old Xbox Live and Rooney thing. And we shall do that by, I don't know. Oh, I'm on my horse. So what I was doing, also is the game a bit loud? I think it might be. If it's not, that is fine. But I might turn it down a little bit. Also, it's actually bright today. It's crazy. But yeah. Also, I don't even know why I started an hour early, so there was no thinking behind it. Just felt like it. But yeah, I'm going to get gold. That is what I was doing. Because I need to make a golden apple. As we are. Xbox supports its achievements work offline. Brilliant. That is good. It just might not add my gamer score and stuff till afterwards, and I'm fine with that. As long as Xbox support says it, we're all good. But yeah, we need to get gold. That is our first job of the day. Wait, what? Oh, well, that's not good. Can you get Xbox achievements whilst offline? Xbox achievements will not pop when you are offline. They get stored in cache memory and will pop in bursts when you eventually get connected back to the online. Okay. I am fine with that. With that outcome, I'm very happy with that. Your console must be connected. Well, the thing is, my console is connected to the internet. It's connected to the internet, it's just not connected to the servers. So I think that's fine. I mean, it says that Xbox achievements are currently up and running, but I don't know. We're just gonna have to see. I'm gonna test it on the villager one. Curing a villager, because that one is one that we can just do again. Yeah, we'll hope. Hope and pray. But like I said, if I get the stupid 100 days one, I might cry. Right, you just... Okay, I guess you're just gonna walk off. Like you always do. Get some iron. It's always so eerie in these games. I never know whether to play background music or anything. I just kind of like the game being the game, you know? Don't want which one, sorry. As in, oh. Well, how handy this is. Oh, right, the reason why I don't is because it's notoriously, whenever I've seen people do this, it's the one that people struggle with. Oh, music disc and a name tag, nice. People struggle with it because of like, if there's like an issue to the servers, it just freaks out. Is what I'm trying to say. Oh. Hey, well, we don't need to get gold now. Well, that was easy. It's hard to explain it. It's basically whenever there's an issue with Xbox, there's an issue with that achievement, because obviously it's all based on time. I think it is. Oh, you dick. Ow. I don't think I've been in this one yet. Well, obviously I've not, because there's no torches. But yeah, I've already found what I was trying to get gold for, so that's pretty neat. But like I said, I'm gonna do it on I'm gonna try one achievement, and if the servers eventually come back online and it pops up, then we're all good. Cause there's a glitch where if your Xbox avatar had a Minecraft watch on, you can't do the achievement. Like, it will just not allow you to do it. Because it thinks you've already done it. Luckily, I've never played the Xbox before, so we should be fine. But anyway. I'm just probably gonna get... Oh, should I keep mining? Yes. Well, actually, I was gonna do it yesterday. But I got asked if I wanted to play that content warning game yesterday. So I was just like, you know what, I haven't played it yet. I'll give it a go. And I'm glad I made that choice, because I should get Diamond Gear, shouldn't I? Right, we have a name tag as well. What should we name? I would name the horse. Oh, wait, this is a different entrance, isn't it? Oh, no, it's not. I would name the horse, but I don't remember what the horse is called, so... right, where do I live? We'll just keep trying to connect to Xbox Live every now and then. This is so scuffed. The way it just climbs. Oh, bad. Oh, is there like a weird sound on the microphone? Hang on. I need to check this. Hello?
Hello?
Name the Will the guidelines allow that? Oh, it should be fine. Oh, actually, yes, the villager that we're gonna keep. I'm gonna save the game as well. Like, a lot. Because... ow. Stop. Where is my house? I do not. I have unbreaking and oh, Enderman. We do need to kill you. Come on, come on. Did you drop anything? I don't think you did. Run. Oh my god, where's the horse? Horse. Where's the horse? How's it gone? Oh, there's another one. Oh. What? Oh, there it is. It's up there. I don't know. I get lost. Right, I need to kill this Enderman. That is another main goal of today. We just gotta kill the Enderman. Wait, there's two of you. Crap. I'm in trouble. They just disappear! But like, not what they usually do. As in like, they just leave. Oh, yeah, I should do that, shouldn't I? Wait, where have you gone? Oh, God, I don't want to breed the pigs. And obviously my stupid horse is gone and there's creepers everywhere. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. This isn't good. Danger. Danger. Oh, bastard. Yes! Did you drop anything? No. Why are ender pearls so bloody rare? Is it because I don't have anything on me? Not that, is it? I don't even know what I'm saying. I need to empty my inventory. We need to go home. The horse is just gone. I don't know where the horse is. But it's a terrible horse anyway. There's just so many pillars. Aha! Uh-oh. I think I've messed up this one. Ah! Uh-oh. No, no, no. Oh, oh. I'm not dropping anything. I don't know what's going on. Don't worry, I have 8 now. Let's go home quickly. And we'll try and reconnect to the servers. If we get an achievement, we're gonna put an asterisk next to the number. Yes, I have 8. Right, let's just go back up here. Forget about tonight. We have done what we need to do. I'm fairly sure I just need to throw a potion of weakness at it and then just... Oh, but I can't really end the night. Let's just empty my inventory. I can't do that. Oh, the sun's coming up anyway. Right, do that. That. I have a cobblestone chest. What am I doing? I'm stressed. I'm stressed right now. There's a lot going on in the world. Why is there snow in here? Right. Keep you. Oh no, I need to kind of keep hold of you. Have them chicken breasts. Wait, but I have 40. Why did that? Let's go to sleep. There are monsters nearby. Where? I hear them, but I don't see. Seriously? They're on my roof? Luckily, we have a little hatch. Get off, please. There is another one somewhere. Oh, I never finished his house. Go away. I'm honestly a big fan of this house. And it's... great so far for the team. Apologies, I was just checking out. That is true, it will prolong everything. Right, let's save quickly and try and connect again. Honestly, if I do manage to do all of these achievements, I'll be pretty proud of myself. I know that I've got the platinum on PlayStation, but that is only about how many? Like 50? Right, is Xbox Live okay now? I don't think it is. It's taking a bit too long. the 360 is like dying. It started back in it was the 8th of February. I am currently in the process of making the thing. I'm not making it, I'm trying, it will be long, but I'm going to try and keep it under an hour, preferably about 45 minutes. So far I've condensed two of the streams down, which, you know, it's not bad. Not too shabby. I just don't need any of this. I don't need this name tag. Oh yes it will. Oh yes it will. I don't remember doing up. Okay. I should make a boat actually, yes. Where would boat be? There it is. Oh, I just shovel. Ah. Oh. Yay. Why do I have sugarcane on? See, I just don't understand. There's just so much useless stuff in my inventory. Right, we've got a boat. I can't believe I didn't get a single enderpearl from any of them. Like I said, they are rare in this version, but I now just have to kind of wait till night because I can't do anything else, really. Or can I? Ooh, that's a good shout. That is an excellent shell. Let's use one of the books. Or do I have anything here? Fire protection. There probably is, but I'm not good at that stuff. Let's take you. Right, we have one Eye of Ender, and there's one in the stronghold because I've put it there. Projectile protection. Realistically, I need to make another diamond sword. I did have another one. Where did that go? Oh, Daniel has it, doesn't he? Bloody hell. Luckily, I have quite a lot. So we'll just make it. I need to make easier ways to get around this house. Looting, smite, breaking. Yeah, we'll try again later. I mean, oh god, I don't have the horse anymore. I don't know where that horse is. We'll go over to the stronghold. We'll put one of the eyes in. And drop's gun. Don't wanna know how many more we need. Hang on, well that's, I'm gonna increase. Never mind. You can't. Bum 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 ba 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 ba. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Yeah, that's one way to look at it. At least it's not 0% of the way there. Right, I'm gonna look at my horse, and then I'm gonna go traveling. I need to take a lead with me, realistically, because this horse is taking the mick. Right, where did we find? You can find Enderman in the day, can't you? I'm fairly sure you can. Right, the horse was around here. Just, oh, there he is. Bloody hell. What is this guy up to? I think our next challenge after this is getting all the PS3 ones. No, I think that would annoy me. Although, are you joking me? It is free to play online on the PS3. So that would be tempting. You could. You actually could. Right, here's a stronghold. Is the horse gonna abandon me? No. For now. Oh yeah, I should make a hole. Oh well. You know what I've just done? I haven't brought the Eye of Ender with me. The horse is gone. I hear you. Stop running off. It's that simple. God, I am topsy-turvy today. I'm forgetful. Yeah, this is going so well. Why couldn't I have just been lucky with the spawns? I need to make a lot of arrows. That is something I need to do. Right, we're back. Maple syrup popsicle. That sounds disgusting, but also amazing. Let's just cook the potatoes, why not? Right, I need... Oh, I can't make a fence. Right, let's just put this away quick. Maybe it could. Maybe that could be like the next invention. The next Dairy Queen thing. I don't really know what Dairy Queen does. I assume it's just dairy stuff. Right, just find the big pillar in the sky. Oh, is this it? Yeah. Hello. Don't you even think about it, okay? Don't even dare try and kill me. Okay, the next problem is I don't remember where it is. Oh my god. Leave me alone. Ow. Is it down? Why do I not remember this? I mean, it was a few weeks ago. I shouldn't have put the cobblestone away. That's a silly little mistake. There's some iron there. I don't really need it. Is it over there? I mean, considering there's so many bridges and stuff. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh, I found it. Well, there's two. That is in a pretty fortunate position, actually. Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. I'll take that door. This isn't the same stream of water. It's over here. There you go. Got ourselves a nice little... It's challenging and annoying, is all I'm gonna say. Oh, it's nighttime. And the horse is actually here. Although it did also freak me out. Which we don't need you. We need some of your brethren. Why are you following me? Leave me alone. I know where there would be zombie villages. They're gonna be over by the old desert temple village thing. It's the same thing. I don't even think there is a desert temple in this world. Because there's bloody nothing in it! Oh, there is a village here. I always forget about this one. You guys got any... zombies? I could just get them killed. That could work. Hello. I think one of your mates died. Okay. I can't leave the horse behind. Who knows where it will go? I seem to just get lost very easily. Right, there's the woodland mansion. Here's the only bit of desert. Can some Endermen spawn in around here? Don't really need you guys. Yes, infect! And then I'll trap them in these houses. Oh, that sounds nice. I want some fried chicken right now. Ow, just punched the desk. Also a very delayed reaction to it. Oh, he's so annoying. Where's the zombie gone? He's not infecting any of them. Right, we just have to keep going. There is everything apart from what I need. This happens way too often. I wish so too. I always get a craving for KFC. Which is not the best of cravings to have. Oh no, oh, don't go back. Oh, you're so annoying. A McCrispy? I've never ever heard of that. But I'm enthralled by the idea. Why are they always trying to kill me? Why don't they try to kill the horse? Oh, now that sounds amazing. I take it it's from McDonald's by the name. Maybe we do have that. Maybe I'm just blindsided. Any Endermen? Why? There were 3 Endermen yesterday. And now there's none. Is it? Man. This game. Oh! Hello. Right. You probably won't give me anything, and you're also probably gonna walk away, but I'm going to kill you and harvest you for your organs. Okay. Where you at? I know you're around here somewhere. Yeah, there you are. What are you gonna do, huh? Oh! Oh, you're gonna stop, that's what you're gonna do. Big mistake. Uh-oh. It didn't die, did it? Did it die? I don't know. I don't think it died. It's a little more expensive than the other chicken items, but it's real chicken. Oh, now that. Oh, God. I want that now. I was at McDonald's this morning. Had a McMuffin. Oh, they are so good. Double sausage and egg and bacon McMuffin. Get in my basket. Right, so that Enderman was definitely one hit, but it is now gone. Because of course it has. Oh. There seems to be so many mobs. But it's the mobs you don't want. You know, like, who wants skeletons? No one does. Unless you're a bit of a bone guy. Other than that, I don't see the appeal. Anything? I haven't seen zombie villages in a long time. I thought it was a pink sheep. It's just a pig. Seriously, it's already going daytime? I would have a bone to pick with you, Mr. Bones. See, now it's going. The knights are flying by. This is unfair. Oh! This might be the same one. Just. Please die. Shout, I need to kill this enemy. Please just die. I'm getting ganged up on hard. Right, pause. Thank you. I keep forgetting about the sodding boat, but in my defense, that was like a 4-on-1. Because I think I'm very near my demise here. Run. In fact, you're all going to burn in a minute anyway, so see if I care. Right, run. Let's go. Any more Endermen? Whenever I go on the Xbox 360, like, you know, record it, it just... my microphone, it... I don't know. Something doesn't seem right. I think there's something wrong with the audio driver in it. But yeah, one thing that did worry me is that I did watch a video of a guy with the doing this exact same challenge, and it said it took him over 200 hours to get the passing the time one. And I guess that's true, because Minecraft days are 20 minutes, aren't they? But I have been sleeping through a lot of them, so I've been cutting out most of the nights. Can't be true. Realistically, you're getting like 3 days in an hour. That should not take you over 200. I should have kept track, but I didn't think about it. I think I'm in about 80 days. Because, you know, there has been a lot. Right, let's save. We'll try and reconnect. Let's put a thing down. Xbox Live is currently down, so achievements won't pop at the moment. And we'll pin you. Unable to pin. Why? So I just type that for nothing. Well, I guess you get to see Electro Bro. Let's try to connect. I mean, it's been over an... it's been nearly 2 hours since it went down, because I went on just before I started, and it said that at 6 o'clock here is when it first got, like, known that there were issues. And then at 5 to 7, which was nearly an hour ago, they said that they're nearly done with fixing it. But it is... not the case. Unless I need to restart my console, that might be a thing we need to do. Because, yeah, I am at a bit of a standstill, because a lot of the things I need to do are all nighttime related. Even though I swear Endermen do spawn in the day. Oh, because I need to go... that's it. That's all I've got left to do. It's just I need to go to the end. It's why I started this early today. It's just so that, if need be, it can last for a while. We can go for a couple hours. Oh, there's not going to be any. It's... There's going to be none. Let's be real. There aren't going to be any Endermans about. Oh my god. There's some wolves. And we need to find a stupid zombie villager as well. I found so many when I first started this. Now there are none. What if we just go into the mines here? Rip. Oh. I thought that was meant to drop a music disc. If a mob kills another mob. But we also need to get mob heads. And I think that's through supercharged creepers. Which is, I'm not gonna lie to you, I can't recall one single thunder and lightning storm in this whole thing. If a skeleton shoots a okay. See, it'd be cool if a creeper blew up a creeper. And that would be pretty insane. Anything down here? There is something, but yes. But it's weird because Xbox One edition is older than this. Because the Xbox One edition went to Bedrock first. So they just kind of gave up on it. So I think the Xbox One edition is stuck on the something. Oh. Never mind. Get channeling on a trident. What does that do again? Oh yeah. Okay. See, this is great. Oh, only during storms though. See, this is why you need a Minecraft encyclopedia with you every now and then. Whenever you or Max are here, or Daniel, it is very helpful. Saves me from having to Google everything. Well, bro is a Minecraft veteran. Well, I suppose we all are. But he's like, lives and breathes. I don't blame him. He's a master builder. But now you say it, I don't think I've seen a single trident in this, like, thing in this world. I could be wrong, but to my knowledge, there has not been a single one. Terrible excuse. It is. It is very helpful advice. Surely there's another way though to get you know, mob heads. You know, like cut their heads off. Otherwise, Doomsday 100 will crash everything, apparently. What? Okay. Sure, I believe you. I do not, I'm afraid. Ooh, pit. Oh. Okay, that makes sense. Very dark and spooky corridors with nothing in. They should add more jump scares into Minecraft, I think. It would really elevate the game to an all-time horror classic. I mean, it already is terrifying, you know? Ow. Wait, is this where I just went? Yeah. What the hell? Oh my god, please don't. Oh, there is another one there though. Is it going dark yet? I think it is now. Oh, that's deep. That is deep. Dun, dun, bum, bum. I think this should be. I've always thought that, but like, I don't know. Sometimes all you want to do is just see all the googlies, you know? You know what I'm saying? Right, it's showtime. This is the night we're gonna do it. The heist of the century. We should go back to my house first, though. And we're also going to quickly deactivate and reactivate the capture card. Just to sync up the sound again. The goal is to either find Enderman and just get the Ender Pearls to make its eyes of Ender, because we have enough blaze powder. I mean, you may be right. You can always try. Either that or we find a zombie villager. We have the stuff for a zombie villager. Oh, God. What the hell was that? Oh, them. Okay, well, this is kind of scuppered plans a bit. I will admit. Because I am now being attacked by the evil dead. My horse is dying. I didn't know they were in this one. Oh my god. I can't even get to this stupid thing. Climb. 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 What are you doing? Do I seriously have to sleep through this? You stay away from me. Oh, God, I'm screwed. Yeah, you might be right. Smite and breaking. No. I might just have to go to sleep. Yeah, because they're just going to keep. Not like it matters. Right, where are they? Oh, that one's... Yeah! Oh, that's annoying. We've had to waste a night for that. Ugh. Okay. Where's the stone thing? Some dirt. Cobblestone. We need to make a lot of arrows. That is something that needs to be done. I don't remember getting all these, but... Yes. Correct. You have made a nice little list for me there. But like I said, I don't think... I don't think I can get one. Can I make one? No. Yeah, hopefully one will have one. Right, let's... Oh, there's got some arrows. Yeah, nice. Oh! That could have been bad. Any drowns about? There's one, but you don't have anything. All my fellas. Where are the tridents at? Do you have one? No? Anyone got a trident? Because I don't have ocean biomes, which sucks. Which is why I had to do all this stupid... Wait, what did I just get? I thought it was an enderpearl for a minute. From the one that I killed here. I'm just going to keep going round and around until I eventually get stuff. Ooh. You look like a gold mine. Don't really... Hang on. Right, just hear me out. Hear me out. Let me cook. Oh, for goodness sake. I just moved away from it. Around the world, around the world. Thank God I moved the monitor as well, because at least it's all aligned now. Around the world, around the world. I was 16. I don't know why I have doors on me. Right, no, you are coming in here with me. Well, you're not, like, coming in. You're just gonna, like, stand outside. Who needs XP farm when you can just mine for coal? Bad idea. I think it's a great idea. This will help pass the time. That's true, I haven't been to the Nether for a while. I'm hoping there's Enderman down here. Right. bat, creeper, COVID. That is true, it is doing that, isn't it? Ow. Oh no, what have you done, Ash? What? Okay. Luckily for me, I have a spur. I need to kill the skeleton, more importantly. I think I've accidentally killed myself. Right, you need to die. You need to leave. So many. Yeah, I need looting. It's fine. I don't need that piece of trash. Piece of no good trash. I missed that sword. Look at it, just over there. I don't even know what was on it, if I'm honest. Right, if we're being honest, this is too dangerous. We need to go back. I don't think we can. God, it's so difficult. And the horse is gone. I can never trust these little rapscallions, can you? There you are. See, not the most successful. My sword is gone forever. Devastated. And now there's an outbreak in progress. Let's just hope there's looting on this. No. Yeah. Must be a real shame. You know, you could be subscribed right now and see all the cool stuff I'm doing. My leg hurts. Right, what about a book? What have you got for me? Nothing. Yeah, at some point, even myself, you know, to my own thing. I was once. Right, let's save. Oh, sorry, what achievement am I doing? I'm so sorry, Ash, I only just saw that. I'm trying to open the end portal, basically. But I need Enderman, because I need all of the slots filled, because I spawned with none. I've done two, but Enderman aren't spawning. They're not dropping anything. And I also need to get a zombie villager, because I'm ready to do that achievement. Can I connect to Xbox Live now? Yes, you could say that. Quite literally having a mare. Oh, that's great. Well done, Microsoft. Why is that my username? I don't know. It's just a username I've had for years. I just never bothered to change it. Right, when's... Alright, we're close to night time. I'm annoyed now because I'm just not gonna... I'm not gonna be as deadly and ruthless as I once was. I just wanted it. It was, yeah. Bow, ba-dum, boom. Bow, doom-da-doom. We have got a feast. Hopefully the feast tonight is cooking up a storm in Minecraft world. Bom bom bom. Right. So. Okay, that's fine. Slightly worried then. Your feast will be ready shortly. Ooh, nice. We've got the halloumi. Mm-mm. Damn, this is nice. Apologies while I just take a quick food break. Okay. Let's turn Minecraft. Turn the Minecraft. Wait. Actually, no. We'll have some background music. Will be a fast game issue. Exactly. There is always food breaks. There has to be. And boy, I'm glad there is. Right. I just need one of two things. An Enderman or a zombie villager. How hard is it for one of those two things to appear? That's all I want, man. Oh. Leave me alone. Don't kill me. I'm just passing by. Right, this village used to be overrun to hell with zombies. There's one guy left. I'm on the hunt right now. Can't see it anywhere. I'm not stopping tonight. I am full blown, all out attack right now. I am praying for you, my friend. You are just a normal zombie. Well, fingers crossed for Electro underscore phone. Why am I finding llamas all the time now as well? Like, I don't need them anymore. Cool. That's fine. Oh yeah, you're next. Well, there's two. Oh, you tried to sneak up on me, didn't you? This is the night! He didn't drop one. Damn it. It's fine. Right, there's... We have more chances, okay? They pack a punch. Ow. Ow. False alarm? Oh, that doesn't sound good. Oh. What's going on? It was an appetizer. Oh, that sucks. God's sake, where's the horse? They're just not dropping anything. Am I just getting so unlucky? Right. Yes, get them. Get them. I will open the door for you. Just get them. Get him. Get him. Get him. Yes! Yes! Right, no. You, look at me. Look at me. Come in here. Come in here. You. Yeah, come over here. Right, we'll do a bit of... Don't push me in! What's wrong with you? Hello, Lilith. How are you doing today? Great to hear from you, as always. Oh, you... Ah! Oh, I swear to God, you do not kill me on this night. Can you get in, please? Excellent. Yeah, take that, bitch. Right, now what do? I have to throw weakness at it, don't I? Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Now go, go, go! And then we go back in the house. Where are you going? Come back in. Come back in. Just don't kill me, okay? Right, that should be done. That was annoying, but we should be okay, right? Right. I'm gonna pause for a minute, because I'm gonna have a break. A little quick snack break. This is insane. Understandable. Yo, Lilith, thank you so much. 10 months. You must be... You're definitely... I think you're joint first at the moment. Thank you so much. With the Twitch Prime. Honestly, I'm thinking about it now. If this doesn't work, I might scream. Because this has taken... That did take a while.
Don't kill them!
Come on, boy. Come on, you've got this. You've got this, bro. You're gonna make it, okay? You're gonna make it. Just push. I'm gonna eat some food. Come on, boy. Fight for it. You're gonna win this battle. I'm not gonna stare at you and eat my crinkle cut fries.
Push!
I'd be a terrible doctor. God, it did take their sweet time, don't they? Oh, come on! Good morning, everyone. I mean, what I did was a bad thing. Because I did let a zombie into his house and eat him alive. But I saved him. Well, trying to save him. It'll be worth it. You may have had it automated, but this is the real deal. It really takes forever, doesn't it? Yes! Yes! It counted. You gave me the achievement. They don't tend to be, I don't think. I can't pin anything. Can I pin yours? Oh, okay, I guess I can. Chicken is dumb. Chicken Royale. So you may now be safe, but this house is contaminated. Hell yes. 18 hours it is. 18 hour stream. What a beautiful sight.
It's my house.
I'm gonna roll. Next stop, we have. I actually don't know. Things that I probably can't do. Yeah, I can't do them right now. Because they mainly require the end. Yeah, that's going to be the main focus. Is my horse still here? Probably not. Horsey. Where'd you go, horsey? So, realistically... Oh, there we go. Does that now mean that, Xbox Live is back? Let's have a look. I single-handedly saved Xbox Live from deletion. Never mind. Oh. That's not good. I was not paying attention there. Right, we need to go back to the house. Try and get looting. Just hate how bloody rare the Endermen are. But not even that, they don't drop anything. I think it's like... what was that I saw? Was it a 2.5%? No, it's not like 2.5. It's probably like a 20% chance they drop an enderpearl. I think 2.5% is wither skeletons. Which is not going to be fun. I've gone the wrong way. How have I done that? Oh yeah, looting should save me so much time. Realistically. Is only just looting one? Is that the only one there is? Or is there like two and three as well? Alright. But if we get one, I think we should just take it. Right. Come on. It's the same ones. Hang on a minute. Enchant and disenchant. Oh, okay. Unless I keep using books. Well, they... Because they change, don't they? No. So how do I... How do I disenchant it? I'm gonna eat for a sec. Oh. How do we make a grindstone? Can you even make one? It might be one of those things you have to find. Thankfully, however, my yapping and my eating has made it nighttime. How lucky is that? I don't know why I keep thinking it's going to change each time. Why would you not just put it in first? Right. It's cold rat time. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was thinking this might be a bit too old for grindstones. So it might be something as simple as just like, I don't know, using an anvil. To do that. I don't really want to, but if push comes to shove. Right. Find me some Enderman. We'll find one eventually. We've encountered about 6 today. Not a single one has dropped anything. I might just be unlucky and lucky at the same time. Seriously? What are these tosses? Right, surely there's gonna be like one in this flat plains over here. Well, it's not flat, but, you know. It's grassy. Any? The desert tends to have some. It's kind of the problem with these kind of things is that there's just a lot of not doing anything parts, but that's something I can't really control. Well, I can control, but well, anyway, there were quite a lot over here last night. Any tonight? No. Maybe the Endermen just don't come out sometimes. They just like to keep in. Keep to themselves. Be all like, yo, what's happening up in the overworld? That's how I imagine they talk. Sheep. Enderman, where are you? Please. I just want to know. Oh my god. I'm going slightly mad. Okay. We'll try that again. I don't really want to make multiple swords. That's like an issue and a half, you know? Because I just waste a lot of resource. Oh, hello. Hello, sunshine. Is this where we're partying today? Yeah? For dead meat. Right, you went over here. You just made a noise. Where did you just make a noise from? Oh, you're down there? You're in water? Oh, you're gone. Oh, there you are. One. This is the one. This is the one. Seriously. What's the point? Am I out? Fine. I guess I'm just that unlucky at the moment. I mean, every time I come across an Enderman, it's just a near-death experience. The only other achievement I can realistically get tonight, at this current rate, is the passing the time one. because it is just not happening right now. Doomsday is for real upon us. Like, if the game goes to day 100! Oh, god damn it, the bloody sun's coming up already. Well, then we're all going to die. The world is just deleted. That's it for tonight. Only one Enderman. Flipping hell! God, you got the F's and the Jeffs out of me. Let's dress you some pizza. Okay. That is another one we need to think about, is the Frostwalker one. Because... Oh dear. What have I just been saying? It can never be a good thing when it's just an untitled image. That was great. Do I have any ender pearls in? No. We're gonna die. I'm ruined. I've lost everything. My family, my money. It's all gone. Because I could never find the Enderman. Maybe so. Probably would have been better if I didn't like kill off all the villagers in that village. You know, by letting them get mauled to death. Let's get to the village over it. I mean, I don't recall, like, seeing any villages with it. There's one guy who lives here still. There he is. Okay, you have nothing of interest. Well, that's that village done.
50,000 people used to live here. Now it's a ghost town.
Did I put that there? I don't know why I would have put that there. I have no idea either. Oh god. Just 12 away. That's it, just 12. That's just... But yeah, tomorrow we're going back to Lethal Company, because there is a new update. And I've been looking forward to playing Lethal Company again. But I can't lie, I really want to play that content warning again. That was fun. That was very funny. I was not expecting it to be funny. Well, I was, but I didn't think it'd be like that funny. Oh yeah, it technically been 2 hours, and Twitch always does a thing where it's like, if you end a stream and restart it, it will just kill you in the algorithm. You just don't do anything, I guess. Where's Contaminate guy? Hello? Oh boy. I'm looking forward to it. I feel like I've looked at these guys at Ender Pearls, but none of them had any. You just all have emeralds. I don't want emeralds, I just want pearls. But none of you have any. This is the village I could count on. This was the banker. It's one that couldn't fail. It's one that can't fail. Just gonna walk across this water, because, you know, YOLO, bitch. That was an interesting phrase. Well, I think I've been a bit done in. Right, what about the church people? Do they have anything? You know, can't go wrong with a bit of God. Well, yes you can. Because they don't have my ender pearls. And so the story continues. Is there any I can do at all? Create a law? Oh, we should create a law. I wonder what to put in the law. Right, what I'm gonna do, I'm going to go to Tutorial World, and I'm going to try and trade with the villagers to give me Frostwalker boots. Because that's fair. That is not cheating. The only reason why I'm doing it is because it doesn't work in the world. Because this game's stupid. Can I sign in? Yeah. Like, come on, it's been down for like 3 hours now. Well, that's a shame. Xbox Live Service Status. Games and gaming. We are currently aware that there are achievements and gamer score issues on Fallout 4. What? Xbox Live down UK. Okay, so a lot of people are reporting it. That's good. That is good. Which song is it? Is it a good song? Because if it's a good song, then it's a good time. Right, forget that. Let's just tutorial. Why do I have two? It's fine. Doesn't matter. I don't want to stand under your umbrella by Rihanna. Yes, I remember that song back in the day. Right, do I? Oh wait. I could maybe do the mob one on here. No, that is cheating. You know, it'd be so funny if I kill this Enderman. And it drops a pearl. Okay. Right, what have you got? When the sun shines, we shine together. Welcome back, Harry. Oh, there's two of you in here. I'm so sorry for interrupting. You're canoodling. Oh, yeah, I did set that person's house on fire. What do you have for me? You've got nothing. Do something funny, Harry. Oh yeah, don't worry. I do know what the song is, don't worry. Oh crap. Are there any more villages around that I can like? Come on. Oh, it's a firework rocket. We are currently, we have 81. I've just completed the one where you need to cure a zombie villager. We need to just do all the end ones, that is it. I just need to go to the end. And I also need to do, like, the odd one, which is, you know... Oh, goddamn, I don't have the right thing, do I? Well, I guess we're swimming now. This game is so laggy. Oh yeah, it's more updated than the Xbox 360 version. Not Xbox 360 version, Xbox One version, I mean. Because the Xbox One version just stopped getting updates. So, this game is more recent. What in the flip was that? Oh. Yes. Thank you. I don't really know what I'm trying to find right now. Oh, ow. I think I'm trying to find a village. Yeah. So the Xbox One version is now just Bedrock. You can still play Xbox One Edition, but like I said, I think it's the... It is just not updated at all. I think this last update was 2017, and this one was like 2018. Why am I dying? There is nothing here. It's the world border, that's why. So see, where is... That would be cool. I actually watched the video on it the other day. Hello. Oh wait, what do you have? Mending. You guys are just farmers. You don't do anything. Don't do anything good for us. Any of you, please? Well, yeah, that channel hasn't uploaded in years. I think it was obviously owned by our old teacher, Mr. Kerr. What are you guys doing over here? Get back to work. Unless you have anything good. Looting free, that would be nice in my world. He ran like a YouTube channel of like our class and stuff. Oh, really? Oh, I wonder what he does now then. Maybe he's a YouTuber then. Just full-time YouTuber. He might be. He's probably just like exploring the world. Right, so we're not going to find anything. Oh, this is annoying. It feels like we're at a bit of a standstill. I'm going to try this tutorial world. See what comes from it. I thought it would be hard. I just didn't think it would be so annoying. Like, I didn't think there would be so many little things that would just annoy me. The fact that I had to do, like, I couldn't get one of the 16 wool because I didn't have any cacti in my world. And just stupid stuff like that. Oh, don't tell me about the same thing. Oh, you might all have the same thing. Why are there, like, no villages in this one? Oh, I think I might have killed them. Supercar. Oh, Dan, your cur. You are the love of my life, old Daniel Kerr. Oh, you shagged my wife, old Daniel Kerr. Oh, we're being stuffed. Can I connect yet? To Xbox Live. I just don't really want to end on one today. I want to at least get two. But... right.
Oh, just continue playing offline. Please.
Let's hope it's saved. I'd be pretty annoyed if it didn't. I mean, if you somehow find it, that would honestly be one of the most impressive things ever. I was so annoyed the other day, though. I had, like, this Minecraft world. Like the community seat that we played on the week, if you remember that, actually. I had it and I started building stuff on it, but then Minecraft updated and deleted it. And it's just gone. Forever. Just gone. Good though, I lost that version on PC. Dang. Oh, I remember the zoo. There's like a picture on our like year 9 Twitter thing that he did for us. And it's a picture of our like zoos. And he pictured mine and didn't even credit me. He credited someone else for it. And I was so annoyed. Maybe it is for the best. Maybe something comes out about him in the future. And I survive. Yeah. Welcome back, community, from the ad break. See, I always try to stay off it, but I'm addicted. It's the one I use the most. I will never ever call it X, though. Because it's so lame. Such a lame name. Only browsing. I reply to the odd, like, sports thing. Sports or gaming thing, but I do not post. I'm not one of those people. Sun's going down again. That is fair. I've just been reminded, I downloaded Lego City Undercover. I bought it on PlayStation because it was £2. And I really want to play that at some point on a stream. Freedom, give me fire, give me passing the time or I retire. The sun sets on another gloomy ass day. Yes, Chase McCain is the guy in that one. I used to watch videos on it all the time when I was younger. Because it is just Lego GTA. Bear with me a second, guys.
Interesting. Okay.
Let's go hunting. Before we do that, has it potentially changed? No. Oh, God damn it. I don't want to use my diamonds on it. Actually, what I can do, I know what I could probably do. I'm going to use some of these, just going to make some random enchantments with these books. Like, sure. And just see if I get one. Respiration, smite, sharpness. I know I'm wasting them, but we may eventually get efficiency, unbreaking, protection. So these could all be useful for other things. Bane of our sharpness. Okay, we can't get that now. Loyalty, unbreaking, protection. Just hear me out, okay? Hear me out. This will save me from having to make swords over and over again. Smite, feather falling, power. Depth strider, power. Just throw it on the floor. Protection, protection, unbreaking. Just go there. Make it a bit of a mess. Efficiency, bring it off across power. What the fuck? There's just so many. Can I do any more? Why? How many do I have? I mean, like, levels. I'm just not getting looting. Maybe I need to fish for it. Yeah, that is true. I might as well try. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna leave them down there. No, I'm not. I'm gonna... Yeah, I need to get the levels back. And we'll do that by fishing. I need to make a chest. Bear with me, guys. I'm wasting the night. Wasting the night. But, at the same time, it doesn't matter because I'm going to find an enderman. Ow, bloody hell. Well, we need to sleep anyway. Yeah, get him, boys. Stupid phantom. Yes. Let's mine some quartz. Baked potato. I don't even have an axe. Moved my joystick. I don't think I did. We'll have a look. Nice. Sharpness. So what did we get? Sharpness, power, power, protection, efficiency, unbreaking. Protection, efficiency, protection. Oh, it's changed. Okay. Right, so it changes every time I enchant someone else. Cool. Wish I knew that. but it's fine. Wait, but I have 11 levels. How come I can't... Oh, I need lapis, don't I? Well, let's just go fishing. Don't give me XP. I think it does, because it has changed it. So it must have been changing every time. Oh, well, yeah, that is true. It has been ages. That is a fair point. But I don't know. I'll try it again. Please take these off. Would any fish like the bait? Here we go. Oh, that's just a fish. Good job. Yeah, they just, you know, little flappers, you know. They love a good swim. Although unfortunately I'm not getting any, so that's a shame. Was that just a stick? I assume so. Brilliant. It's just what I wanted. It'd be worse if I got Frost Walk of a, like, thing. I don't know how Daniel got it. I don't know how he found it. Oh my god. To microwave glue sticks, follow the easy steps provided below. Remove the glue stick from the packaging. If there are any plastic or other wrappings, remove them. Place glue sticks or pieces of the stick in a microwave-safe dish. Run the microwave on high for 20 seconds. Use the glue immediately after melting. Carefully remove the dish from the microwave as it can be hot. What glue is microwave-safe? Four simple and effective options. appliancevision.com/what-glue-is-microwave-safe. Sometimes you just gotta know. It's just more bloody fish. Nice one. House just burned down. Well done, Electro Bro. That was on Bing? Ooh. Bing. Bloody Bing. No, he uses Bing? Daniel V. Silvas. Yeah, he uses Bing. What a narc. I'm getting no books. Why does he use Bing? Ask him. He's lost the plot. He is. But at the same time, he also does lack common sense. In the nicest way possible. Using Bing is just like a... It's like a war crime. This is just going to be another fish. Ooh. A bottle of water. Bottle of water. Oh my god, this is gonna just take forever. I'm just getting nothing. Do I need to move area maybe? There's like a one in about, I don't know, a billion chance, maybe. I don't actually know how many there are. What are they yapping about? What? What is going on? The fish are just refusing to come over to me. They're just launching themselves. Well, it's going great that I'm fishing. No, there is no online currently. It has been down for hours. Damn you, Microsoft. What the flip? Basically, every single Enderman I've killed, not a single one has dropped an Enderpearl. So our next plan of action is just to try and get looting. And that's not going well. Book. Silly idea, anyway. I should build like a thing. I honestly don't know how to make these things. Never once done it. How hard can it be? I think tonight we go Enderman hunting. Take them bastards down. Oh, we'll block my nose then. cook some fish before the battle commences.
Are you ready?
Oh god, look who it is. Notorious Lord Josh. How you doing today? What's this one? Neat. What's that one? Protection. Nothing really of note. Where are the bugs at? Yeah, this is a great idea. Hang on. You have 2 minutes. Decide. I should have paused it, yeah. Right, let's just go. Let's go hunt them down. Two minutes to the night. Don't need them. All I need is... Is believing. Well, someone's gone with the 500. Night time should last about 10 minutes, right? We got it. We got this. We got it in the bag. Will I find a single Enderman though is another question. We might not. I don't really know where to check. I'm gonna go back to the village. Where is the moon? Uh-oh. That's not good. Enderman. Surely the Enderman... I swear Endermen are around in the daytime. Just one? Any? Single Enderman? Single Enderman anywhere. Yoo-hoo. It won't burn, okay. I'm not getting much luck, is all I'm going to say. Why is it so bright here? No. Lava pit. Oh! Right, it's time, bitch. Come on, this is the one. Got two hits on it. Come on. Oh yeah, I need to use the boat. I keep forgetting about that. Where are you? Why? Why is it gone? Wait, I hear it. Is it down here? Oh, it is. Yes! It had nothing. And now we're stuck down here. I need to just use boat. I literally have boat. And I'm just trapped down here now. I got nailed. I have nothing on me. Well, that is nice being on Dr. Avocado's realm with all the blimmin' Endermen. Yeah, the X on the console versions, they are rare. Keep looking. Keep looking. Don't worry about the moon. That is slowly fading away into the night. One more. Just one more Enderman. Anywhere. It's Jover. Now it's Jover. This is the mine I wanted to go down. I've let the team down today. I'm afraid. Oh my god, what the fuck? I can't even pick it up. Because I don't have any space. See, I knew you were jossing with me. I'm afraid. It was a no. I mean, there's quite a lot in here. Maybe there'll be some Endermen in the mines. Not these dicks. Oh my god, why are the hitboxes so small? Well, I know why, but do they have to be?
die. You can never be an apple. Well, to be fair, we actually need a lot of iron because we need it to make the beacon. An Enderman anywhere? Hello. God. Oh, and there's more. Jesus, this place is massive. It's a big mine. Got some melon. Me and my melon. Feel very peaceful, serene in the mines right now. Do need to get some coal. Oh wait, hang on. Hell's bells. Put the beetroot down. This is great. Yeah, I am glad that I started this stream earlier. Oh yes! I've managed to import the Sandymore world data into Micro Bedrock with game files. Can't open due to it being education safe. Wait, you made it on Education Edition? I swear you made it on the Xbox One version. Neat. That's a lot of diamonds. 4. Oh yeah, I did delay it by 30 minutes, didn't I? Because it was meant to start 1:30. So my Xbox One originally, but the... Oh, right, I get you. Oh, that's... It's a bit lavery. Jesus Christ, I honestly had no idea this area was here. This is insane. Let's get some lapis, because we do need that. I also need to look where I'm going. That is important. You're joking me. We could be in a diamond mine fest. That is true, I do need fortune.
I need gold. We don't need that. More diamonds. Who needs fortune when you've got
me, Zambi?
I never really realize how much you get. Oh. So 8 diamonds now. Yeah, the goal of getting the stronghold today, it's not looking very possible right now. I'll just say that much. Hello. Yes, kill each other. Ow. I'm gonna message the guy soon because he closes his door. Yeah, you probably should. Oh, okay. Oh my god. Was it like a definite, like, you're hearing back today kind of thing? I don't know, maybe you shouldn't wait. Maybe you should do this. More diamond. Yeah, that is true. Well, how bloody annoying. Well, hey, we can afford to make up some more swords now. More diamonds? Bloody hell. It's loads. I really should try and get fortune. But I'm here. The problem now, however, is that I don't know how to get back. And also, another problem is that we haven't seen a single Enderman. It's why I came down here. Just throw these all away. Don't need them. Eggs? Just lob them. Haven't seen any mine shafts in this world. But there are quite a few spiders here. I love refrigerators. Sorry, I don't know why you saying that has reminded me of that. I love refrigerator. Ow. My god. I also love Alpine ass. I love Alpine ass. I can't believe I was going to just record all of this series. Like the whole thing, I just said, oh, you know what, I'll stream the first one. And then I'll just record it all. Thank God I didn't, because I would have just never finished it. My God, leave me alone. Would have been a rookie mistake. Yeah, it would be. It would be so incredibly boring for me. And the video would be dead as well. It would be lifeless. Okay, hopefully he, he lives up to his word. Tomorrow is the day. That is true. We would never have had water on head if it wasn't for this. Huh? What? Oh my god. There is a lot around here. It's just never gonna end. Jesus Christ. I think we got a bit of server lag. Not ideal. Anything else? No. Well, there might be, but... Can I see anything under there? You know what, let's just dig up, because that's safe. Thing is, as well, we have to respawn the Ender Dragon. I don't even know how the hell you do that. I mean, you don't have to kill it again, you just have to respawn it. Well, did you now? Uh-oh. Oh my god. I'm in a whole new cave. You lost your family, huh? Oh my god. You're a bit violent. I am trying. I mean, this should be like a prime Enderman place. I think my phone is nearly dead. It's not very good. Where is the Men of Ender? You've done it? Bloody hell. How have you managed that? Brewer single-handedly resurrected an education edition version of Minecraft. Is education edition still a thing? Okay, well, I've been over here. Wait, I know where I am. Thing. Yeah, we had it in our was it penultimate year of high school? We had a thing for it. That was cool though, because we were in the form group that had Minecraft on it. We had the computer room form. What just died? It was a bat. So in the mornings, we just played Minecraft. It was really fun. I missed that. Ow. Dick. Ray tracing that would honestly be the funniest thing ever. I'm afraid to say that I have bottled it again. Well, this way it does go up. I see light. What kind of light though? It is lava light. I hear the animals. Ah, good morning. Where am I? It's the horse! And an Enderman! No! Where'd he go? Where have you gone? Huh? I never had those fun screwing around mornings because my bus was. Oh, dang, that sucks. Well, 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 Mr. Enderman. Oh my god. And it dropped an ender pearl. I can't believe it. The string of luck that I've just had in those last couple of minutes is insane. All those diamonds, I somehow found my horse straight away. We found an Enderman, I trapped it immediately, and it dropped an ender pearl. This is unbelievable, right? I'm gonna take this all back. and then I might end it for the day. Yeah, that's the highlight so far. Right, we've done one quarter of the stronghold. We need 9 more, I think. Three more like this, we'll be well on our way. Oh, I don't have enough blaze powder. Or is there more somewhere? It's fine. Flipping hell was that? Let's try a few more of these books before I end. Right, so these ones didn't have anything. So if I try the sword now. Ah, it is different. It's different each time, okay. Let's just do sharpness. I'm breaking sharp. How many do I have? I have 16. This will give me some. Not a lot. What's the best way? Quartz mining, is that the best way right now? It might be. Mining coal? I've got to mine it, stand back, then grab it, mine it, stand back, 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 grab it. Yeah, the old nether texture is disgusting. We're gonna do this, team.
Whoa.
It won't run out, don't worry. Trust me, it won't run out. I've got to go back. Another quick way. Oh, you guys don't take wheat. What do you guys take? What do you... No breed? Dicks. It may only be looting one, but it's... I think it's highly unlikely we're going to get anything else. Just got to kill. Kill, kill, kill. Oh, of course, it's bloody hay bales, isn't it? I didn't want to risk dying and losing all. So this is my only resort. Murder. And that means horses as well. I'm sorry. Oh god, it's too quiet. Cow. And a bat. Bat won't give me anything. Been sent by a pig. I think it's faster what I'm doing, if I'm honest. Oh, the googlies should be rocking up now. I was too cautious because of my stupid mending pickaxe. Die. One thing. Go, 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 go. Oh. Looting and knockback, not bad. Oh my god. That is a very proud way to end. Ending on a high. We're set for next time. We are very set for next time. One final check, one achievement in 3 hours, but it's the stories made along the way. It'd be so funny if this just signs me in now. It won't. I think it's still down. Well, that's pretty bad. Anyway.
I have a huge...
Okay.
...problem with this dish. It's that you haven't made it for me sooner.
Thank you, Chef.
Because if you had, Drew, then I would know how good you are at cooking food that's bad.
I'm sorry, Chef.
And when I say bad, I mean Michael Jackson bad.
Thank you, Chef.
You know how he looked really, really bad at the end of his life?
Chef, I'm sorry. I don't know if you like the dish or not.
Well, let's put it this way. Pack your f***ing knives, get out, you're off the show.
Sorry, Chef.
Because you should be working in the finest restaurant in the world.
Thank you, Chef.
Just not any world that I live in.
Sorry, Chef.
Because frankly, Drew, this is not fit for human consumption. No, this should be eaten by a higher life form with a more complex palate. Joking. Not! You deserve to die!
I love Key and Peele so much.
We're back with another Random Things tournament. We got a whole lot of new people. We got the Sink versus the Wet Floor Sign. The Sink, what you gonna roll, big dog? A two Wet Floor Sign. Can you beat the Sink? Oh my goodness, stop it, Sink. We got the Seal Potion. The Mini versus the flipping awesome style duck. Look how fly that duck is. Better not lose. The Seal Potion gets a flipping four. You better be the front room for you. Hey, let's go, stop it, Seal Potion. We got Big Time Wish for the Bimbo BS versus the Soap Defender. Big Time Wish.
Why is he on Soap Dispenser?
Gets a five shot, Big Time What? Here we got the flipping Hey You Pikachu versus the boy shipping. Hey You Pikachu gets a flipping a fire boy shipping. Gets the one solid boy. Moving on to the semifinals. We got the flipping Wet Floor Sign. Wet or two and the freaking Dapper Duck over here. Gets a five
shot. Freaking Dapper Duck, man.
The Hey You Pikachu. The Soap Defender rolls. A three, the Hey You Pikachu rolls. A four solid Soap Defender. Roar! In the championship, we got the flippin' Fancy Duck Goose right there versus Hey You Pikachu. The Fancy Duck Goose gets a three.
Go on,
Hey You Pikachu, favorite to win. Gets a one. So Hey You Pikachu put the Fancy Duck Goose thingy in the champion.
Well, that sure was one way to end it. Anyway. Thank you all for watching, as always. Thank you, Electro, for being here the whole time. Thank you, Harry, for popping in as well. Thank you, Ash. Thank you, Lilith, for the subscription. Thank you, everyone. And we will see you potentially tomorrow. We might be doing Lethal Company as the game is finally updated.
He lost his root beer. He lost his sanity.